But the forecast was just too ominous, and indeed it did occur that we got a ton of rain on Friday and Saturday.
Yeah, I was sort of bummed out that they moved it, but oh, wow.
That is a laser from about 18 yards in, just inside that 20-yard blue line. And that's going to be Wright Bailey, his second goal of the championship. We'll take another look here.
Yeah, no one steps up to him. And, I mean, Bailey just has too good of a sidearm shot to just not contest that close to the net.